नेक्स्ट होमवर्क इज मैथ्स होमवर्क. टुडे वी विल लर्न सेकेंड लेसन. लेट्स हैंडल ज्योमेट्रिकल मैप्स. सेकेंड लेसन नेम इज लेट्स हैंडल ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स. फर्स्ट वी विल नाउ वी विल डू ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप. फर्स्ट वी विल डू क्यूबॉइड. क्यूबॉइड, वॉट इज क्यूबॉइड? पिक अप and handle a mithai box. You know mithai box, all of you. Just handle it. A shape such as this is called a cuboid. That mithai box, you know, it's the shape of cuboid. It is a shape of cuboid. You must have seen bricks. Bricks dekha hoga. Wit ko bricks bolte. On construction site, any object shaped like a brick is called a cuboid. How many edges does this shape have? How many corners, let's see, a cuboid has? Edges. How many edges? 1, 2, 3 and backside is 4. That's why a cuboid has 4 edges and 8 corners. How? These are the corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It has 8 corners. Now, what is cone? We will learn what is cone. Cone, the shape like a clown cap. Clown's cap or fool's cap is known as cone. This is cone. It's look like a joker cap. You are familiar with an ice cream cone. You have seen ice cream cone. It's cone and a mehndi cone. A cone has one edge and one corner. One edge and one corner. What is cylinder now? The shape of a bottle is called a cylinder. You have seen bottle. It's like shape. It's shape like cylinder. Cylinder, a bottle like shape which has a circular base. Base is circular. Is called cylinder or circular prism. See, they have named it flat top surface, curved surface and flat bottom surface. A cylinder has two edges but not a single corner. It doesn't has any corners. It's curved, it's circular, its edges, its corners are circular. That's why it doesn't has any corner. The base and the top surface of cylinder are alike flat and circular. It is circular. The turning surface between them is called curved surface. Now in homework you have to write cuboid. What is cuboid? And you have to write this. A cuboid has 4 edges and 8 corners. You have to write this line in your class workbook and you have to draw this diagram. Draw it. Next, what is cone you have to write? You have to write this one definition. I have marked. You have to write this much definition and you have to draw this diagram. You have to draw it. And next is cylinder. You have to write this definition. What is cylinder? You have to write from year to year. And you have to draw this figure with these namings. You have to name also. This is, you have to draw. Draw it. Complete your maths homework in your classwork book. You have to write date today's. And you have to write this definition, drawing and this naming also. Okay? In your classwork book.